I was born with a condition called amniotic bands, and that is what resulted in taking my left foot. I've been running pretty much my whole life. Last fall in World Championships for track, I broke the 400 meter American record. Then this past track season, I broke the 1500 meter record. Then I also broke the 800 meter record. I will be going to the Rio Paralympic Games. I'm extremely excited to go to Rio. I've trained a lot for this, and it will be kind of a crowning glory moment coming in to race and put all your efforts into one thing, and I'm very excited. It's kind of like an unreal feeling that I will be going to the Paralympics this year and representing the United States. I do not believe I would be going to the Paralympic Games without Optimus. The experience at Optimus has always been great. It's been great to have an Optimus family. They all care about me, and it's just been a great experience. Ever since I can remember, I've always wanted to compete for the United States in the Paralympic Games. It's really exciting seeing these dreams come true.